For some time. With my fishing pole and my dwarven chant.
I'm traveling again, walking on the surface, the sand in my skin. But legends all made out of blood elf men. So on the brink of death, I'm so deadly with a knife. Cause so rarely can anyone survive my flash of light. Indeed, so my soul, this man approved my price. No direction where my team started out this life. But with these heals I get, I was more than generous. Healed others over self in several instances. But I released staring back, not a hint of bitterness. And one way or another, I shall find a raid again. So I say,
I've been sitting in hope for some time. With my fishing pole and my dwarven chant. As I RP walk down the road. Passing time really slow. Guess I gotta find a way.
Going down.
Hey, can you res me?
Then I healed up the tank and caused a raid injury. Rezzed everyone up.
Yo, you didn't heal me.
This is the strat, damn it, Drac, we almost had it. Why'd you have to solo heal? That's a little off balance. Then they start to question how you expect your talents. Truth is, you're just a real wild addict. So then you beg every day just to find a raid. And now they're back to whispering you 200 times a day. I want you all to know, take good or bad, I'll heal it. And 10 million healed, I'm gonna find a raid again.
I've been sitting in hope for some time. With my fishing pole and my dwarven chant. As I RP walk down the road. Passing time really slow. Guess I gotta find a raid.
For the rage you've endured, the people you couldn't heal still laying on the floor. You took your heals of mana and gave it to the poor, only to discover that the tank pulled more. Wipe it up again, one right after another. They soul stone the pally, hoping to recover. I can honestly say there is nothing I can't heal through. Now we're killing the bosses, nothing we can't do. It haunts me with regret, I couldn't save the healers. Need to mark your target, buff up the damage dealers. This 10-man raid was played till the end. So to all my hoarders, we shall find a raid again. So we say,
I've been sitting in hope for some time. With my fishing pole and my dwarven chant.